cuando Menti me envió el mensaje, yo dije, I gotta stop what I'm doing to go over there. Not to share the stage, but to share in prayer with you guys. We could do it under a bridge for all I care. I know a lot of us wish we can go to Puerto Rico right now. Let's be real. Okay? Quisiéramos ir para allá, but you are by doing this. You're sending it. And listen, I'm going to tell you what works faster than a plane. And from what I understand, some merchandise and a container already went out from this location already and it's been distributed. So give yourselves a hand clap for that. God bless you guys. But listen, faster than that, that we can get over there, and faster than a plane, and United, and JetBlue, prayers reach even faster. They reach real fast. It's faster than Wi-Fi, okay? And they get really quick to heaven. And I know we're probably going to say, where is God in this whole mess? ¿Dónde está Dios en todo esto? Well, let me tell you a little bit, because that's what I do. I know the Bible. La Biblia dice en Romans 8:28, all things work for the good of those that love the Lord. In other words, anything that happens, God is going to take that mess and turn it into a message. That is why we are united saying Puerto Rico se va a levantar. Y Puerto Rico se va a conocer a través del mundo como una isla que se levantó y resucitó dentro de los muertos. That's how it's going to happen. And we're going to believe that in Jesus' name. Amen?
Amen.
So I want to thank you for allowing me to be here tonight. And I know that a lot of us, like maybe talking to this, I'm not too religious, but I do know that God listens to prayer. We don't have to be religious. We really don't. I'm not religious, and I'm a pastor. You know what I am? I have a relationship with God. That's different. That you wake up every day y le diga, gracias a Dios porque estoy respirando. Gracias a Dios porque comí. Gracias a Dios porque yo tengo un poquito extra y lo puedo donar hoy y mandarlo a la isla bella nuestra. Amen. Así que vamos a orar por nuestros familiares. Hemos visto las imágenes. Hemos visto las fotos. Hemos visto con las líneas de gasolina. Pero qué bueno que sabemos que aquí esto va a salir y va a llegar a las personas como ha llegado el otro container. Amen. Dios lo ha usado a ustedes. I want you to know that. God has used you today and will continue to use you. The Bible says, if you did it for one of these little ones, you've done it unto me. In other words, if we're doing it for them, you're doing it for God. And God in heaven right now is looking down on this place, believe it or not. Yes, he is. And he's smiling. And he's saying, these are my people. God will reward you. I want you to know that. From this moment on, I'm telling you, get ready for God's blessings to pour upon you and our wonderful island, nuestra isla bella. That's why I took my time for what I was doing to come here, because I believe in this. I believe in you. I believe in Chucho, your leadership. Katiria, I believe in you guys. Josue, I really believe in what you're doing. You make me proud of being a Newarker, all right?
Yeah.
And I want to thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you. Here's what I would like to do. Sonia, God bless you. I love you too. She's another staple to our community. This is what I would like to do if we can, right? In a show of unity. In church, we do this. I know we can make this into church if you want. Okay. In church, we do this. And one of the things that we do is that we lock arms, right? Right now, there's so many things going on. People are fighting in the community, fighting in different places, the NFL taking a knee. This ain't the time for that, not us. We're going to lock up in unity, but I'd like to do it around this merchandise, around all this product. We're going to make sure that this gets to where it needs to go and that nobody misappropriates this merchandise. Amen? If you feel like crying, you can cry. You're crying for your island. You're crying for your people. Some of you haven't heard from your family yet. But we're going to hear from them after this prayer. I believe it. God works miracles. Amen? So here's what we're going to do. Lock up arms. This is beautiful. This is what a community looks like. This is what leadership looks like. My beloved judge, God bless you. I mean, God bless you. Amen. It's good to see you guys. Let us pray. Vamos a orar.
Ahí mismita, ahí.
Ahí donde usted está. Vamos a orar para que Dios nos dé dirección, nos dé visión, nos dé sabiduría, nos ayude y que este material, esta mercancía llegue donde tiene que llegar sin que nadie le haga daño o misappropriate. We don't need that, right? What we need is honesty, and so that's what we're praying. That's our prayer today. Okay, you don't have to be religious, but we're going to pray that God has his way with this merchandise and that the Lord may bless the leaders that put this together, okay? Let's pray. Divino Dios y Padre Celestial, a ti te adoramos y a ti te damos gloria y honra. Gracias por el privilegio y el honor que es a juntarme con mi familia latina, mi familia boricua. Gracias, Señor, porque esto tiene que nacer del corazón mismo de Dios. El enemigo no puede poner esto. Solamente la dádiva buena, todo lo que es bueno proviene del cielo. Y Dios lo ha puesto en el corazón de esta comunidad. Dios lo ha puesto en el corazón de Mighty, de Chucho y de todo aquello que están envueltos en esto. Ha sido Dios. Esto es un milagro y nuestros ojos están viendo un milagro. Aún, Señor, en la catástrofe, aún, Dios mío, en el problema que está sucediendo en nuestra isla bella, se levanta pronto porque sabemos que desde aquí nuestras oraciones están llegando, Señor. Oramos por toda nuestra municipalidad de la 78 que hay, oramos, Señor, porque sabemos que Puerto Rico se levantará. Amen. Y te pedimos, oh Jehová, en esta hora que tú mires, Señor, toda esta mercancía, aunque sea producto, Señor, sabemos que esto será como un refrigerio para nuestro pueblo, será como un refrigerio para nuestros hermanos y hermanas de Puerto Rico, nuestra isla bella, Señor. Sabemos que tú no te has olvidado de la isla del Cordero. Tú eres santo, tú eres bueno y tú jamás te olvidará de tu pueblo, Señor. Gracias porque la ayuda viene del camino. Gracias, Señor, porque Puerto Rico se levanta y miraremos hacia atrás y diremos: hasta aquí nos ayudó Jehová. Dios estuvo con nosotros. Ahora comenzamos a orar por nuestros barrios. Si ustedes conocen el barrio donde está su familia, menciónenlo ahora: San Germán,
Salinas, Bayamón.
Gracias, Señor. Eso es, llame Humacao, Toa Alta, Toa Baja, Señor. San Juan, te pedimos ahora que tú cubras ese lugar con tu presencia. Arrópalo con tu Espíritu Santo. Señor, tu palabra dice que tú estás cerca al quebrantado del corazón. Jehová, hay una isla que está quebrantada de corazón. Jehová, hay muchos más aquí en los Estados Unidos que están quebrantados de corazón. Pero qué bueno que tu palabra dice que tú estás cerca de nosotros. Tú no estás lejos. Tu palabra dice: alzaré mis ojos a los montes. ¿De dónde vendrá mi ayuda? Nuestra ayuda viene de Jehová, quien creó los cielos y la tierra, Señor. Por lo tanto, declaramos que Puerto Rico está en pie. Puerto Rico se unirá. Puerto Rico vivirá otra vez. En el nombre de Jesús lo declaramos, en el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Y todos gritan: ¡Woo! ¡Y arriba Puerto Rico!
I don't know about you, but I felt that all over my skin. Guys, this community is really real. Look at this. Look at what's going on here. All these people are dedicating their time. It's 8:00 at night and we're still here and we just got prayed upon. So you know it's about to go real. It's about to get down, guys. Amen, amen. Guys, you still got a chance to donate. We're gonna be here every month, ongoing, until everyone in Puerto Rico is fed, watered, taken care of. Please show up. God bless you. Have faith, not fear. Why? Because faith always ignites a healing. Whatever you can do to provide help, please help us. We need all the help we can get. Any support that you guys got to throw at us, please. This place right here is the real deal. 100% of everything that we get is going to Puerto Rico. Nothing is staying here. Everything here is being packed and taken, guys. We need you. Whatever you have, I don't care if it's monetary, I don't care if it's food, whatever it is, just please bring it here. This is the spot. 849 Mount Prospect Avenue, Newark, New Jersey. Please, we are all here. These amazing, look at all these boxes already ready. These boxes are ready to go, but we're not stopping right now. Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you, son.
Keep your head up, right?
Yeah, God bless. This man is working all around the clock, man. Real sweat.
Yeah, everybody, come on.
Real dedication. Keep coming. Keep bringing stuff. That was one out of many trailers that we're going to be giving away, guys. Check it out. Let me show you this. Look. This is going to families right here. These are all going to families right here. All this is going to families. Check it out. Check it out. These people are working around the clock, and we're making sure Yeah, all these babies, these are all baby stuff right here. Guys, whatever you can provide us, I don't care if it's a dollar, 10 cents, 20 cents, something is a lot. Please, that prayer right there is all we need right there. That's the prayer, because as long as faith is in front of us, God is above us, we have nothing to fear. Nothing to fear, because God is above and faith is forward. Let's go, guys. Please. I know I stretched it after I said, have faith, not fear, but I don't care. But this is what I need. We need your support. It doesn't matter where you're from. You could be right around the corner. You could be in another state. If you want to provide any help, any service, any type of assistance that you want to provide us in any way to make this happen, please. Come on, if you work for an airline and you have, if you know an airline that have people that can ship stuff at 150 pounds per person, please set that up. Talk to people, put it together, and let's get them. We got boxes here that can go over there. And I mean, we have a friend of ours that already did it for American Airlines. We have another friend that's gonna do it for JetBlue. Whoever you work for that can do that for us, guys, please do that. This is what it's all about. We are helping each other. Our families out there need us. They need us today. They need us right now. Whatever information you can give, whatever support you can give, please give it to us. God bless you and have an amazing night. Have faith, not fear. Peace out.